Three of the most common shaped Japanese knives. This is the petty, this is the gyuto, this is the nakiri. Nakiri for vegetables, gyuto, the kale sword. Use this for cutting meat. This is a petty, a utility knife. Cut whatever you want with that. Check the description for the types of steels and who made the knives.